Sorry. New Haven takes the first set 25-20.
I'm going there with the first.
Moving to the other end, give me just a second here. Make sure the crowd doesn't get too crazy. I'm streaming live. Come on, get crazy. Right now. It's quite an interesting concept here. The board of the fans in the huge New Haven section. And we're just 43 seconds away. So we go to the other end. I think I have enough stuff. Hey, wait a second to tweet, because you totally messed up the broadcast. That's okay though. So somebody go on Facebook and post New Haven won the first set 25-20. Oh shit. All right, so New Haven will have first serve after winning the first set 25-20. Big attack! Oh, Borgia's gonna say no, no, no! You was in the net. It'll be New Haven's point and serve. Megan or Mackenzie Venner just realized it.
You can't do that. You can't do that.
Oh, I don't want any obnoxiousness over here.
No. The other one. So 2-0 New Haven. New Haven now up 4-0. At 5-0 New Haven here in this second set after winning the first set 25-20. That one falls 5-1. Steinhoff on the kill. 6-2, New Haven lead. Somebody posts on Facebook. 25-20, New Haven wins first. Ace. 7 million right7-3, New Haven leads. Service error, Borgia, 8-3, New Haven leads. Just so you know, we are, I have my my other camera going, which is recording a higher def of this second set, so that that one will be able to replay some of those, as long as these two. It'll be a little bit clearer. 8-3. Kohlmeier, tip, kill. Down it goes. 9-3. I talked to Coach Bruns before the game, and he flat out said, hey, we don't underestimate anybody. Big time dig there by Borchardin. They're going to set outside. That one's down. That one's straight down. Great attack. 9-4. Just an awesome atmosphere here at on the Coach Steinhoff court. Down it goes! Trabam, 10-4.
Come on, Taylor.
Right now,
job, Taylor.
Borgia is just looking for anything to get themselves going. That'll be New Haven's, first service error in this set, sixth service set in the game, 10-5. Make it 11-6. New Haven leads. Second set after taking the first set. That'll be service error.
Come on, Brandon, let's go. You gotta help us up.
Number 7 on the game, second in this set. Oh, that was a monster! A monster from Olivia Fleer. Tumble says, no soup for you. Down it goes. Big block. 14-7 now. New Haven leads second set. They won the first set 25-20. After the JV took Borgia down in two sets. Remember 2 years ago, it was the first time in 27 years New Haven had ever beaten Borgia. And a big block right back from Borgia there, making it 14-8.
Sass, come on, get it back.
And just like that, Georgia back 14-9. New Haven leads after winning the first set 25-20. Steinhoff goes nice cross court. Good job. Nice dig by Borgia into the net. Down it goes 15-9. New Haven's eighth missed serve on the game, third in this set. Now, another big block for New Haven. Rachel's actually jump served this game. She's not done in the past. Nice job by Covington there. That one hit the net. Tack air there on Borchetti. I do want to mention, and something I thought today, Coach Hainer and I must have had the same thought of moving, switching Borchardine and Kallmeyer from libero. There's a service there. Of actually moving Kallmeyer into the regular rotation. Some of that, I think, earlier in the year was her shoulder injury, a lot of shoulder pain. We're bringing in Beth Shaybaum to serve for Mackenzie Vetter. Don't know how they kept it alive, they did. Tip.
Use it now.
Borgia timeout. So Beth just served the last point from New Haven. She came in to serve for Vetter. Quick, nice dig there by and that one falls 18-12.
very soon they're going to go look at the school board, I hope.
Three on this court, something like that. That was a tough serve. Bad set there. 18-14 now. Borgia battling back. After they were down 16-10. Borgia now within four as they serve. And just like that, Borgia now has the momentum. 18-15. This right here is a pivotal point in this match, in this set. New Haven needs to side out right here.
Why wouldn't we do that?
Terrible set. Sent Kallmeyer flying into the net trying to save it. 18-16. Pivotal point right here. Borgia is on a run. New Haven needs to stop it. Kayla Meyer hits it down. It goes. That is a big time play from Kayla Meyer as she's able to use the block and get it to fall.
Come on, Kayla.
And end a scoring drive there by Borgia. New Haven now up by 3, 19-16.
Yes!
Oh, boy, that was denied. That ball was shoved back down her throat and said, no, no. Holy cow, straight down. 2016, New Haven within five of knocking off Borgia. A miss hit there by Olivia Fleer gives Borgia the ball. So now 21-19 after New Haven unable to handle that serve. Timeout, New Haven. New Haven took the first set 25-20. That is after the JV girls set the tone for the night, coming from behind down 19-22 in the first set of their match to win 25-22. Then coming back in the second set, picking up where they left off, winning 25-21.
Green, you can do it. Come on, anyone.
New Haven varsity game. They took the first set. 25-20. Second set. New Haven at one point was up 18-12. Since then, Borgia has brought it within one, and they're serving 21-20. New Haven leads by one. And a big time error on Borgia. As they had the momentum, all right, Kayla Meyer. She needs to hit a good serve. Looks good. Nope. And she serves it long. So now 22-21. After service error by Borgia, then service error by New Haven.
Come on, Green, let's go. You got the lead.
Borchardine serving.
Middle.
Another big block by New Haven.
Oh, good touch up.
Holy cow, we got lucky there.
Use it.
Borgia wins that rally, bringing them within. See Coach Hayner cheering them on. 23-22, New Haven leads by one. New Haven gets a free ball. Can they use it? Set, match, point. Rachel Steinhoff will have the serve. 2 years ago was the first time New Haven ever beat Borgia in 27 years, and they're going for an effort to do it again on their home court. Taking photos. 24-23. They thought it was down. That was a great play by Borgia to keep it alive. 24-23. Holy cow. Wow. New Haven. Game, set, match point right here. Covington. She had the right idea, but she didn't get it over the net. So timeout, New Haven. We're tied at 24. Okay, we're back. If you're just tuning in, we're all tied 24 all in this second set after New Haven won the first set. Big attack by Kalmar. New Haven now has service set match point, whatever you want to call it, 25-24. Just so you know, we have I have my high def camera rolling, so that one will I'll be able to replay this set on there, which will be much clearer. Hopefully, if it turns out the way we want it to. Everyone's on their feet. Packed house. Beth Shank with the serve. Good serve. Big time attack by Borja. Yeah. 25-25. You want to talk about two teams battling it out? That's what we have right here. This is big right here for New Haven. Holy cow! Borja now has battled back in this match to have the first lead in this set. They now have serve set point here. Second set, 26-25. Short. We're going to a third set. I can tell you that. 27-25 is the final. Somebody post that for me on Facebook. Momentum now is in the hands of Borja. They're flipping to see who serves first. I can tell you right now, if New Haven gets the choice to serve first or choose the side, they will move sides because Coach Hainer wants to be on the side they want on. That's what we're doing.
They moving?
No, I guess not. I guess we're going to chill right here, which poses a slight problem. Electricity. So we have 3 minutes. I got to go grab my extension cord and hopefully... electricity.
Thank you.
Okay, power we have. So we're in this third set. New Haven took the first one 25-20. Should have finished it in the second set, but they didn't. Borges showed their resilience. Came back to win 27-25. Somebody post that on Facebook for me. So now, we are in a third set. Momentum right now is on Borges' side. We shall see what happens. New Haven will serve first. Or wait, Borges serves first. I can tell you why they stayed on this side. Because that's the side they were on 2 years ago when they beat Borgia. Superstition, it has everything to do with it. Steinhoff, big attack. Nice diving save by Borgia there. Tight set. Borges strikes first, but then gives us the point. We're tied at one. If you are just tuning in, we are in a third set after New Haven took the first set. New Haven took the first set, 25-20. New Haven led in the third set as much as 18-12. Only to fall short 27-25. Borgia forcing a third set. New Haven knows how to play it off the lights. Little roll, nice job by Kelsey. Kallmeyer block. Down it goes, somebody's in the net. New Haven's in the net. Borgia leads. Kallmeyer lays it down the line.
Get going, Rich.
That serve tied up at 3-all. Beth Shanks, she's been serving for better here since the second set. Nice block again by New Haven. The one thing that's kept them alive in this game is their blocking. Kallmeyer, big attack. It falls! New Haven now takes the lead for the first time in this set, 4-3.
Keep it up, Beth.
Another bad set. She's got to get. There's a good set to Kallmeyer.
Quiet.
Bouncing around. Down it comes. New Haven able to keep it alive. And that ball goes down for Colmar. So Borchardine, she comes out. She's a libero. Covington to serve. Olivia Fleer in to play in the front row. Quick set. That's straight down. Olivia Fleer wasn't ready for that one. 6-5, Borgia leads. We're in a third set here. New Haven took the first. Borgia got a little lucky break, catching the net. Colmar, nice diving attempt, unable to save it. 7-5, now Borgia leads. This match is Borgia's largest lead of the night, actually. And Fleer. Coach Hayner's wanting them to be called for being over the net. You generally don't see her say much, actually. That ball has got to be down. So it is.
Tell him where you want him.
8-6. Colmar to serve. Nice play by Kayla Meyer. Keeping it alive, making a nice set from her knees. That ball's out. Wall is way out. New Haven battling back now, down only by 1-7. That there was a quick set spike by Borgia. New Haven, if you're tuning in, we're in a third set, guys. New Haven should have won the second set, actually. They were up 18-12 at one point, ended up losing 27-25 after they won the first set 25-20. And New Haven having a tough time with the serve received. Borgia up 10-7 now. Coach Hayner, timeout. Tuning in a little late. Borgia leads in this third set 10-7. New Haven trails by 2. That's out. 9-10, New Haven battling back. This is the closest they've been since it was tied 1-1.
Help it, help it, help it!
New Haven just passed it out of bounds, 11-9. Within one, 11-10, third set. New Haven took the first set. Borges, second set. This is that was a pivotal point here in this match, as New Haven had the chance, a bad set there. Too close of a set for Steinhoff to handle. Borges now leads 12-10. To get lucky. Luck of the Irish, I like to call it. New Haven's got to get a stop here. Nice dig by Kohlmeier, but nobody was there to help her. That was a great dig by Kohlmeier. 13-11, Borges leads by two. Kohlmeier with a big kill. That's Shank. She's in the serve again for Vetter. She's done a decent job. It's a good serve. Borges able to keep it alive. Somehow able to get an attack out of that. Audrey Aaron, she has been tough from that left side. So 14-12. Right away, Kohlmeier able to use the block to her advantage. 13-14, New Haven within one. Again. New Haven needs a point badly to get over that hump. Now here they're going to get a chance. Can they use it? Kohlmeier. Down it goes! Down it goes! Big time play by Kohlmeier to tie it up, 14-all. That's the first time it's been tied since it was 5-5. Can New Haven get a stop? Down it goes! And it's New Haven now takes the lead. First time New Haven has led in this set. 15-14. This is the third and final set. And Borges ties it back up. I mind you, this game started at 7:30. An hour and 43 minutes later, we're tied at 15-all in the third and final set. Kohlmeier, she has some power in that arm, let me tell you. Kohlmeier hammers it home to give New Haven a 16-15 lead.
Quick.
Yes! Now New Haven up 17-15, largest lead they've had in this set. Service there, which New Haven had gone this set without any. Oh, 17-16, New Haven leads. Steinhoff. Blocked. Set. Back to Steinhoff again. Really tough. Terrible set. That ball was behind the candy cane. So now we're tied at 17-all. Now Borgia takes the lead, 18-17. No idea what that means. That wasn't a rotation call. I'll give you the signal they gave. If you're a volleyball player, you know what that means. If you're not, you're like me. You have no clue. Either way.